I think I found clinical epidemiology attractive because when you look at how medicine progresses, it moves from basic science studies to human studies and then finally interventions. You're sort of at the pointy end of that process and you get to see human effects of medical interventions. I think for people doing science, there's often the perception that you have to go into lab-based research. People should just know that there is this whole other area of research called clinical research. So my favourite course was Advanced Diagnostic Test Evaluation with Dr. Clement Loy. And that course was great because it was very personal with the lecturer, and every tutorial felt like we were making a lot of progress and learning a lot. And it was particularly relevant for me because my research was very heavily focused on test evaluation. If I could give any advice to people who wanted to study the course, it would be to do it part-time. As I was learning techniques, I was also using them at the same time, so it was reinforcing what I was learning. So I am a PhD candidate at the University of Sydney School of Public Health, and my PhD is looking at tests for infectious diseases and donor recipient matching in transplantation. In 3 years' time, I hope to be finished with my PhD. I'll be looking for a postdoc position after that in the area of kidney research and transplant research. It was challenging but good.